Hello everybody, they call me Muse and it's time for more Hitman Freelancer. Don't know why 47's checking his gun parts here, because we are still on the Bare Knuckle Boxer Challenge, where we try and complete at least one objective from every level, with nothing but our trusty cameras to help us through. But one thing I've done since last episode is get to the point where we're back at level 3. So we've got 5 maps available to us. We have got New York, Santa Fortuna, Chongqing, Alerted Bangkok, and Alerted Mumbai. So we're going to take Collateral Kill Accident for sure, because we just can't do the other two, basically. Now, where do we go? Because if we get a target in the security room on New York, then we can put lethal poison in the aircon and get ourselves a collateral accident that way, I believe. And the last time I went to New York, I did have a target in that security room. So maybe we do that. Nobody's found. Highly unlikely at New York. We can just write that one off right away. Destroy cameras is doable everywhere. Take no damage. Should be fine. So yeah, this should be a perfectly doable map in general, thanks to that destroy cameras objective. But let's see how we get on.
I trust that you can find
not a bad start point up here. Generally gives you easy access to the supplier, because they do seem to be in this toilet more often than not. Now, as per our rules, we can't use the supplier to
You got cash? I might
get
have
the
something
only
to sell.
objective we get, but we can use them
All
to get
right.
bonus objectives for sure. So, sedative poison, seekers. Maybe we'll come back later and buy an assault rifle or something of that ilk.
Don't hesitate to come
But
back.
for now,
I'm
maybe we'll
already
just
open.
press on. Although, actually,
Thank you.
let's buy the assault rifle. No, because I only want it for the briefcase, but that's still breaching the rules of the
If
challenge,
you need
kinda.
anything else, you know
We'll
where to
find a
find me.
briefcase somewhere else, perhaps.
Yeah.
So, this door is locked even on non-alerted versions of the map. That's fine. Afro Guard. We'll have to take a look at him later, because he is a particularly useful person on this map. And I've kind of been overlooking how important he is. But no more, I say. But yeah, first step, as pretty much ever. If we had a briefcase or a gun with us, then first step would be dealing with Afro Guard. But as it is, we don't. So down we go. And we'll get ourselves a high security outfit, because that would generally be second step anyway, is get the high security outfit. Also, it appears that both our targets are upstairs somewhere, so that's. Let's see. One is that woman who roams around out there and in there. And the other one's right up on the top floor, possibly in the director's office. So might have to get creative for the old collateral kill accident.
Oh God. I gotta go number two.
Always the
Oh
poop with
God.
this guy.
Oh, this is embarrassing.
Always with the poop. I mean, the last time I choked him out off camera, he said something different. But every time he's on camera and he's being recorded, he gets stage fright and needs to poop himself. Oh well. Main thing is, we're now armed and we're ready to press on. Next step, though, rather than just go and do our normal cameras job and all that. Well, grabbing some mercs is always good. So, yeah, next step is going to be to pop upstairs again and potentially deal with Afro Guard. Yeah, imagine you've just started this level as normal, and you've come in with your gun or with your briefcase or whatever. Then, yeah, there's definitely something useful that can be done around here. Have we got a regular key for this door? We do. But you wouldn't normally have that if you've just come in normally. You'd have maybe your briefcase about your person or your gun.
I never thought I'd see that happen. Keep your voice down.
In this case, we're going to have both, because we're just going to grab the old briefcase from there. And let's see. Is that Afro Guard who showed up there? No, it's just a guy in a suit. Very well. Right, it's coming our way. So let's say you've dropped a briefcase on the floor. I think you dropped something. He's probably going to spot that. Nope. He's decided someone saw me drop it, so suddenly it's not contraband. Very well. Let's see what happens if we just toss it over there. Is he going to see it now and decide to pick it up? Oh, that person's going to see it, and they're going to take it to him, I think. Basically, the goal at this point is get either a gun or a briefcase into AfroGuard's hands. And off he's going to go into the lost property room. So you can use him as a lockpick, basically, to get into this room. But that's not all that's magical about this man. Choke him out before he gets to the camera. And he might find a whole bunch of goods on the floor. Oh, wait, is someone else coming this way? No, they're not good. But yeah, aside from the fact it will give you his uniform, which is always useful, he drops all sorts of gubbins. He drops a janitor key, drops a deposit box key, he drops a security key card, and his gun, of course. So, yeah, we are pretty good for keys now. I think it might only be one door that unlocks with that key that he's dropped, but that's fine. The main thing is we are now in a position where we can stroll about because we've got a security key card. So from there you can just go straight to here. You can head down. You'd be trespassing if you're in his guard uniform. But that might not be the end of the world. Now that we're down here. Ooh. A silent submachine gun, you say. Don't mind if I do. And there's one of our objectives. We were gonna just throw a screwdriver at it, so that's cool. That's all well and good. And there goes no bodies found, but yeah. That was going to go very soon anyway. No real need to bin these lads. But can it hurt? Probably not. I don't think anyone else is ever liable to come up this way anyway. The main reason we're killing those lads is so we can rob the vault like we normally would. And then we can just scuttle down here. Let's see. I want to check if the deposit key that we've picked up from AfroGuard is sufficient to find a particular piece of loot in these deposit boxes. Right, so we're missing the key for that one. He's got the key for just one of them, I guess. It's neither of those. Ah, he's only got the key for the one with the Cronkite report. I guess I'm mostly frustrated because of all the secrecy. I was kind of hoping he had the key to let's get the box with the lethal pills open. But no, so we're going to have to do the normal to some extent.
What the fuck?
Now, you aren't the one who drops the deposit key. That's a shame. Now, we may as well just do this without poison, to be honest. Initially, at least. Oh, jeez. That's like the world's biggest thunderclap outside. If I suddenly get cut off mid-sentence, it's just because the power's gone out. I'm wondering if they've changed things a little bit around here. It seems like there's fewer people that walk up to the security room and look around in it. But that's fine, we can lure people in anyway at some point. So there's the letter bomb parcel that we don't need. Oh, there's another chloroform flask. Very nice. But we're after something a little deadlier this time. There we go, lethal pills. There is one more pile of mercers in here. There it is. Okay, that's pretty much all we need from down here. Can we get out of this door now? Do we have a key for it yet? No, we don't. Can we get away with this?
What's that?
I think we got away with it. So before I forget, let's grab the second chloroform flask. We don't need it, but we can at least bring one back to base. And now, lethal poison. Just for the lols. And bam, there go a couple of targets. What a shame. I think it's time to rob the bank, you know. Well, it's time to set off the lasers. I'm not actually robbing it just yet. So yeah, one of the recent patch changes was that there's no way to turn off the lasers as such. But you can do it. Like so. Now everyone's going to panic and run down here. They might even see some bodies. But that's fine. These two lads could have been a problem, but we've taken them out already. So let's see if anything exciting happens. Is it possible to hide anywhere in the vault and get away with it? I don't know about that. Because those two guys did a pretty thorough search, I think. Now they're coming our way, so potentially we could hide in a cupboard at this point, but I think that's it. Yep, the alarm's gone off. We're back to normal. I'm staring at the freakiest accident you would not believe. Although, yeah, there seem to be bodies. What a horrible accident. Sure hope it doesn't get any worse. Seems to be getting worse, you know. Lovely. Now, a little bit more loot in here. So if you grab all the mercers from the other room and from in here, it's pretty much the same sort of levels of loot that you would have got beforehand. So it's not too bad, the changes. Everyone complained about it when it first happened, but you're still more or less doing the same thing every time like you would before. Now, we don't really have any reason to lure any more guards up this way because we're pretty much done downstairs. But can it hurt to lure the extra guards over?
Holy shit! Gunshot! Get in the gear!
So yeah. That should lure at least one fresh guard over. Now he's found a bod, which means he's about to become a bod. Now, maybe we want to bring a propane flask along. They are awfully useful when it comes to making accidents happen. We'll work our way up to the very top, I think, first of all. See who our target is up there. Oh dear, it's getting busy down there. And now our target is roaming around and about. There he is. Where are you going, pal? Downstairs? Or are you just hanging around? Will anyone see you if we throw a propane flask at your head? They will if we do it in the right place. But you're going back in there. Have we got the keycard for this? Yes. So who in the main office knows that we are dodgy? Just one chap, possibly. There we go. That's perfect. that's not quite perfect, but maybe now we pull out the old subby.
Security breach! I need you to move!
I need you to stand up and fight the aliens!
Now, where was the propane? The fact that it went through the door there.
No way.
There we go, it worked.
You've spread fear within the syndicate.
And that's our collateral accident out of the way. Now we just need to find our way past the security room, where multiple people know that we are sketch. But they're not quick enough. And so we could be on for 3 or 4 here, which would be a just dandy. So she's just the worst. She roams about a bit, but she's always a pain in the ass to kill quietly. Or silently. Would be preferable. Quietly I could live with, but either way, she's tricky. And we're one away from the cat burglar achieve of unlocking 100 safes without using explodos. So that's nice. There'll be another challenge ticked off by the time we're done today.
Every corner, yeah, me they threw at me.
No, she's just chilling in this room.
Teresa, it's me. Listen, I need your advice. Okay. Remember that situation at work I was talking...
So I guess we could have just waited until we could do that. And then you've even got time to put her in a cupboard.
You should get back to the safe house.
Right, so let's try and remember this next time. And away we go. Ah, I forgot to visit the supplier after I left. But that's fine. We can live with that. So, ice pick kill, katana kill, silent assassin. Now, do any of these maps have katanas on them? I don't think so. So, we should probably do the alerteds. Silent Assassin suit only is a pain in the ass on Bangkok. But maybe we do Mumbai. Kill only targets, that's part Silent Assassin. So that's fine. No combat would also be useful. Poison Guard could be the tricky one though. But maybe there'll be options. Either way, let's go to my favourite map.
Alert.
Yeah, so they're both in the chawl.
Don't disappoint, 47.
Curious. This might not be so bad. So we'd want a non-guard outfit, because the chawl is public space. So we don't need any particular outfit to get in. We just need something that's not our suit, so that we don't get enforced by the targets. Potentially we could sneak past them and get our old friend the Kashmirian to donate his pants. We need to keep an eye out for cameras as well, because if we don't have to disable cameras, that would be nice. But I don't know fully where cameras are on this map. What with it being bloody enormous. Emetic syringe. That would allow us to poison a guard. Can we sneak past our targets? Get to the Kashmirian and take off his pants. Right, it's going well. We've got ourselves some fancy threads. And we've got everything we need to kill our targets, which is, say, our bare hands. A knife or similar might be better, but that's fine. We'll make do. So where are you going? Target the first. Okay, that's locked up. Our apartment is somewhere on the upper floor, isn't it? Yeah. Maybe we pop into our apartment just to see if there's any fancy loot that could help us. Although, maybe there's fancy loot in here that could help us. Explosive golf ball is not terribly subtle. But the iron could be useful. Right. No, we're not far away from the safe either, so that's cool. Are you going to come out and see what that noise was? No? Are we trespassing in here? No, we're kind of allowed. Although she was about to tell us to leave, I think. Yeah, what indeed was that noise, friend? Shit. Well, there goes Silent Assassin. Damn it.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
But nobody seemed to know that it was us that did it. They saw the crime, but they didn't know it was us. So, kind of annoying. I was hoping she'd come out and I could knock her out and then I could go in and kill them at my leisure, but either way, somebody down below spotted us, which is just a pain in the ass. So someone's still searching, but no bodies have been found. We're not compromised. It's kind of annoying that we've lost Silent Assassin because of that. Mm. Now, can I get past you, please, madam? Thank you. But given as we have, let's do the same thing again over here. Lure our target round. Oh no, someone did find the body. Okay. So yeah, well, bodies have been found.
This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
That's really quite annoying.
Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
But I spent like more than half an hour on the first mission in New York, so I just wanted to finish this one. Quick and easy. I've got 5 to get through today, so I will blame that as well for my problems. Now, where do we find a single isolated guard that we can prick with our syringe? Well, we'll buy ourselves a gun at least. You know where I am if you I know where we can find a guard. And that is over in Vanishar's train yard. There's that one outside guard who's just begging for you to steal his outfit. Although also, actually, there's the crows here, isn't there? This guy can easily be choked out without anyone seeing you, so logically, he can also be syringed without anyone seeing us.
No way.
Okay, got a little sus. But the main thing is, we poisoned that lad and we've completed 3 of our 4 objectives. Just not the cool one that I really wanted to complete, which was Silent Assassin. But hey ho, Mumbai done. Now it's probably time, regressively, for Alerted Bangkok. Can't do either of those prestige, so it's got to be time trial wherever we go. 6 minutes on Bangkok because there's 3 targets. 8 minutes on Chongqing because there's 4 targets. But there's a lot of up and down. That could be tricky. Maybe we go Bangkok. What else have we got? Take no damage, no witnesses. Doors stay locked. Jeez. So take no damage is our best bet. It's not going to be pretty. It's not going to be pretty at all.
Welcome to the
right, we've got a target in the restaurant, please, and then we've got a few others upstairs on our side of the building. Don't have to go to Jordan's side at all. But it's the source, so...
Good to see you. Checking in.
Name's right, Tobias, can I have my keycard, please? Thank you so much, sir. Can I even use my keycard?
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Doors stay locked. So, really like to avoid cameras because no witnesses is the worst. There's our target. Maybe we're alright leaving this guy on the floor. I mean, even if he's found, there's no witnesses to what we've done, right? Nobody knows that we had any hand in that choking out. Now, where's our target got to? Have you gone outside? There he is.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
So when he was round here, was that a good time to kill him? Not really, because there's still a bunch of buggers around. Time trial and no witnesses combined, and doors stay locked.
Decent tip, man. 10%, 15%, 12%.
Yeah, it's all ugly. We're going to fail time trial at this rate, just because we can't get to the other two targets and then back down again.
What?
Hey, mister, who are you?
Who am I? Jeez, so there's a witness. That sucks. Kitchen knife would be nice.
Hey, waiter, just wait a damn second.
It's all going tits. We've now got two witnesses. Yeah, time trial's gone. Now we've got three witnesses. Where did the third one come from? Jeez. Either way. Time trial's gone, for sure. Right, four witnesses, and now we're back down to three again. Given this time trial's gone, we're going to have to be methodical about this. And probably lots of people are going to have to die, because that's what no witnesses generally means. It means you can be stealthy. Or it means that everyone can die. I wish there was a way of it indicating who the witnesses are. Because I've got no idea right now who has seen me and who hasn't, aside from a couple of people. So, don't know if anyone in here is a witness. But I know that guy's a witness. For sure. So that's got that guy out of the way. Now we're down to two again. Now, maybe we just vacate this area and head upstairs and look for our other targets. Okay, we've got ourselves a coconut. That's not a great deal of help, surprisingly enough. So Jackie's coming back. Now where's she off? Upstairs to her room? Yeah. So if I took her out on these stairs... Is anyone else going to notice? Don't think so.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Good.
Looking sharp today.
Next target's upstairs again. Right, we can't go through keycard doors because doors stay locked. So our next target is a waiter.
Tips are on the low end today, unfortunately.
Right, we can go in this way to get to the kitchen. Any more knives around? No. That would be too convenient. And in here we're trespassing. I just want some weaponry. Is that too much to ask? I mean, as we saw in the sniper challenge, briefcase does make for pretty good weaponry, all told.
Hey, I...
wonder what that was.
Yeah, what was that, friend?
God, this keeps happening again.
Another next snap.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Now, let's make our way back downstairs, shall we? Still only two witnesses. So one of them, I've got no idea about. The other one got sus. So if we stay in this outfit, anyone who's an enforcer is a potential witness. So we just kill everyone who's an enforcer. Don't think that guy saw us at any point. Maybe we just have to methodically kill everyone in and around the kitchen. Now, where would they have put that body? They'd have probably dragged him down to the basement, wouldn't they? And my kitchen knife would still be in his head, I think. Screwdriver, that would do. And was this body? It was kitchen staff. Don't see any knife on him, so maybe the knife did actually fall out of his head. And it's upstairs. Now, is our man that we choked out in the toilet classed as a witness? This is still something that we need to consider. Okay, that guy wasn't a witness. Ah. Live and learn, eh? Now, is the guard who came in a witness? Could be anyone at this point. Might be time for an old killing spree. That waiter. He looks sus.
Shit! Help! Somebody help me!
Right, he was, in fact, a witness. We're making progress. Could be the chef, who's also an enforcer. The fact that we haven't changed outfits very much makes life much easier in terms of finding out who's a witness and who isn't. It's still a pain in the ass,
boss,
and it would be nice if the game displayed it in some fashion.
Nope.
So maybe we try and take out the chef, just on the chance that it's him.
Jesus H. Christ! Security!
Okay,
you
wasn't
need to
him.
Deal with this guy right away.
The killing will continue until the witnesses are removed. We could end up with the Himapan horror returning to Hitman for the first time in a while.
I gotta get out of here.
And now we're gradually heading back to normal. Lovely.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
May as well deal with you, just cause. Now, we've still got that last guy to eliminate, but hey-ho. We'll worry about that in a minute. I mean, we could just write off no witnesses, but I really don't want to when we're only one away from it. At least we can get back our screwdriver now. There's no enforcers left in here, which is nice. So maybe we just go on a hunt for enforcers. I'm sure the woman out here didn't see us. She definitely didn't see us. Did anyone outside see us? I worry about some of these guards, you know. Whether they were witness. It's definitely no one upstairs, because when we went up to see Jackie and whatnot, the witness count didn't increase at any stage. I feel like our target didn't witness us at any point either. Oh, jeez.
Syndicate member eliminated.
Yeah, well that done, guy saw 27. Us.
Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Right.
Central.
Yep. No witnesses is gone. Yep, no witnesses is definitely gone. Take no damage is gone as well. Shit, it's all gone wrong. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We got one. We got one out of four, but I wasn't going to stick around on alerted Bangkok any longer than necessary. That was poor. But yeah, doors stayed locked. So two missions remain. Chongqing is almost certainly next because, yeah, it's... Oh, well, there, four targets. Would I want to do Chongqing as a showdown? Santa Fortuna's perfectly fine on a showdown. They've both got four targets. What else have they got? Poison target, sedative. Doors stay locked again. Hide target bodies. Those are all a bit oof. Push kill, eliminate guards with a sniper. There isn't a sniper on that map that I know of. Blind target could be tricky. So we could be looking at our prestige. We've got open safe explosive, which is nice. Neither of these maps has a safe, which makes it less nice. So, silent assassin? Maybe. It's probably better than time to get disguises. And it works well with hide target bodies. Doors stay locked might be our saviour again. Fine, let's go to China, see how it plays out. Two of our targets are down in the facility. One of them is in the apartments, and let's see. And the other is possibly roaming the streets. This could be rough. Let's see. Yep, it's the the facility is exploded version of the map. Which means this is going to be real rough, all told. I don't know of any good way of doing silent assassin if any of our targets are down in the place below and need to be killed. So, there is one of our targets at least.
Come on, you know what I mean. Like, they're not quite there. Some of them in a really bad way.
Is there anywhere over here to hide target bodies? Yeah, if we had a crowbar, then we could open the manhole cover. We don't have a crowbar. No. At the very least, this map isn't alerted. That is one thing that can be said about this particular set of challenges that we're facing. Now, will you let me pass?
Well, the more security, the better.
I didn't think this outfit lets up here. Here's what I know.
You mind if I head down and get some meat? Are you crazy?
Right, so it doesn't let us hear. And we are a floor above our target. So if we sneak down here, then we should be not trespassing, one would hope. Nope, we're still trespassing. Very well. Down we go again. There we go, now we're good. So where are our targets? So he is upstairs, so we are going to need a better outfit. I think. So maybe we should have taken that doctor's outfit while we had the chance.
Speechless. I mean, why does this always happen to me?
I've just realised that I've learned something, which is that entering a number key to unlock a door doesn't seem to break doors stay locked. Because we did it, and yet we haven't lost that challenge yet. So that's good. It's reassuring. Now, our target is one of the lads down at that end near the security bits. Our target is the nearest man to us over here. But then there's that guy who we can bop. Would be real nice if he could hear this and come up and investigate, but it seems like he doesn't want to.
Oh?
There we go.
Come in. We have some weird noises. I'll have a look around.
Now, is that other guy going to keep his back turned? No, he's not, but he also didn't see, so that's good.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Target one down. Lovely stuff. And in a cupboard. I'm currently still on for pretty much everything. Although, sedating targets could be tricky. Are you going to stay asleep, John? I hope so. Fantastic. So, cameras are down, and just to tie up any loose ends, we will drag our friend here down to the cupboard on the ground floor. Lovely. Oh, actually, we can grab a coin as well, can't we, while we're here? That could be useful. And are there any crowbars around and about in this vicinity? There's a ladder there. Did I know there was a ladder there? I don't think I did, you know. Okay, so we've got that target that we can't really hide the body of right now because we haven't got a crowbar. And then we had two more targets who were down below us, I think. One of them appears to have moved up above. They're in the inner courtyard. So how am I going to silently assassinate them? Yeah. On the version of the map where the facility is caploded, everyone moves upstairs. And that is just going to make our life astonishingly difficult for high target bodies and silent assassin. Once again, randomizer has kind of ruined our day. But the amount of times it's made our day so much better than otherwise makes up for it.
Why does this shit just keep on happening to me?
It's because you're disguised as a chef. Is it not obvious? So next goal is to lure over our target and no one else. Is our target the nearest person to us? Maybe they are. And everyone else is facing the other way, so maybe this will go okay.
Whoa, what a shot.
Oh my god. Hey, somebody want to help us out over here?
Why have you called the guards over? You foolish man. Yeah, the AI is definitely being a bit funny right now. Probably because this map was never intended to be used for a freelancer, but hey-ho. Now, what if we come around this way? There's our target, and there's no one else around and about, are there?
Okay.
So what if we were to throw our umbrella there?
I could use some assistance here.
Nope, now he's lured out our guard over here. Bloody hell. So now he's gone back to base. And the guard is coming out.
Could you be any more annoying?
Yet? They're looking. We'll be out.
Maybe we can get this guard out of the way.
Man, courtyard needs to be clear.
Okay, that guard is still just facing the wrong way and wondering what the heck's going on. A high security guard from down below appears to have just come upstairs and is roaming about the gaff. We could take him out and get his outfit, but it wouldn't do us much good down below because everyone can see through it anyway. And we've got nowhere to really hide him unless we drag him all the way up here and then we risk running into Umbrella Woman. So if we could potentially just lure him over here. Out of sight of those people. He seems pretty buggered as well, though.
Whoa, what a shot. Hey, somebody want to help us out over here?
Yeah, the AI seems pretty broke right now. Ah, Umbrella Woman. What are you doing over here right now?
What's that command? Okay, continuing search.
Although if she goes past, are you close enough to see us? friend. Yeah, I worry about that guy. It's a long distance. But I worry anyway.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Alright, target down. Can we hide as Bob? Yeah, we can. Good. Okay, that works out. Now, next step is still find a way to hide the body of the guard who is over here somewhere. Oh, good. That did actually get this guy's attention. So now we drop it down there, perhaps. He's heard a strange noise. He's going to check it out. He's going to see the coin that's a bit further along. And that should take him out of line of sight of this guy. I mean, all this is going to be moot because the final target's going to be impossible to silently kill and everything. Oh, come on. How did you not see that?
Yeah, Command, there's some kind of practice down here. Have a look around.
There's a coin and everything, friend. Come on.
What?
There we go. He spotted the coin.
Syndicate
now, the moment of truth.
Well done, 47.
Can we drag him away without his friend noticing? And without that homeless person waking up? And without anyone in this building spotting anything untoward? We can, good. Right, so that leaves one target who's down in the facility. And it's going to be an absolute nightmare. Cool. Down we go. So yeah, this whole place is hostile, regardless of what you're in. So, it's going to be fun. And bits of it are on fire. So we're on the same floor as our target. We have got a screwdriver. There is our target, and there is a cupboard there. So if we could persuade him to come this way, that would be very nice. But I don't know if we can.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
I don't know if he's ever going to move.
Command, office is secured. Out.
Without us encouraging him along. If we do that, we're going to get spotted by him, surely.
Okay. Can you...
So those two guys are just going back and forth and keeping a close eye on our friend. Then out here we've got like three more guys. So
Roger,
how do we
nothing tangible yet. Still looking.
Separate our target from anyone else?
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out.
Right. How does that help? I mean, it lets us wear a new outfit. We're no longer trespassing. But everyone is still an enforcer, so... But maybe this helps now, because we can get that guy to just be suspicious of us. Rather than instantly hostile.
Nothing at my position.
Yeah. What say you, friend?
Command, office is secured. Out.
Did you just get assigned here?
Yes, come with me, friend. Is he going to move? No. Honestly. What are we supposed to do with this guy? And now one of his mates has merged with him. That's even less useful.
Command? Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Are you authorized to be here, sir?
Right, so you're suspicious. Why wasn't the other guy suspicious?
Ah, crap.
Oh, well. What happens if we throw a lead pipe at your head from here? Right, Silent Assassin's gone. That's unfortunate. But that does now mean that we can murder people. So it's only the target's body that needs to be hidden. I guess I got away with the suspicion for the first guy. Just because he was my target, so it didn't matter if I was spotted.
Will do. Out.
Didn't quite work according to plan, but hey ho. Whoops. Still a chance of getting high target bots.
Okay, continuing search.
Command, murderer can't be far. I'll get him. Relax. I'm too good for him. He won't have a chance.
Really? I mean, it's possible. I'm not fully doubting you at this stage. Alright, so this guy is coming over here. Good. He doesn't want to hear my coin. Maybe we'll just keep murdering people that aren't my guy. Oh man. Right. Bulletproof glass in the doors. Makes sense. Now, come on in, friend. Definitely spotted something. Yeah, now he's come into the room. So's the other lad. You, we don't want.
No one's been hurt. Over.
Shit. No. Think.
You are the one we want. So, can we just quickly, before anyone shows up,
excellent work, 47.
Hide you in a cupboard.
You've spread fear.
Maybe not. I'm not sure if this has worked.
You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Anyone copy?
And yes, high target bodies did succeed. Thank goodness for that.
Command.
I was a little concerned there that our guy had been found, but I'm happy to get 2 out of 4 on what has frankly been a nightmare of a map. Jeez, that was an ordeal. Yeah, would have been so much easier on regular Chongqing, but that's the quote-unquote fun of the Freelancer Variations mod. And so this brings us to our showdown. Silent Assassin. It's doable. It is one target, after all. Blind target, push kill. Well,
we now have information on the syndicate leader's current whereabouts.
Is blind target doable, or is that going to cause our target to try and flee? Because eliminate guards with sniper is not doable at all. Push kill is possible. Right, sweet tooth and bookworm doesn't really help us an awful lot. No opportunities to poison people to send them somewhere where they might be able to be pushed over a cliff.
Need anything?
Now, do you have anything for me, friend? I mean, yeah, you've got all sorts of stuff, but... Seeker might allow me to achieve my Silent Assassin goal. And push kill. But would using it be against the rules? Flash grenade. Would flash grenade cause my target to flee? Doesn't really matter if it does, as long as I still kill them, right?
The
If you need more, you know. So if I kill them with, say, a knife or whatever that I've just found around the map, then we're kind of alright, really. Let's have a look. Who are you, friend? You've got a hat. Do you have earrings there? Doesn't look like it. Do you have one on this side? Yeah, you do. You got a necklace. You're looking pretty sus. But we haven't seen any of your tells. And if we want a chance at Silent Assassin, then we would need to see them. Oh, hello. Mind that moped, sir. What's he up to? Just strolling still. Not going to do any of his towels. And we really need to see both of them.
Must be a secret meeting. Look into it, 47.
Yep, neither of them are our target, so that's good to know. Now, who else is around and about? Most of the people seem to be in the vicinity of the mansion. I'll talk to you later. Maybe I should have bought a gun from the supplier so I could break that log. You have a shotgun that's not very silent. You've got the silenced assault rifle. There's a target. Can we see them without the lookout getting involved? They looked pretty sus.
Oh, I love this photo. Rico and the hippo when he took his first steps in the pen.
Well, there. Let's see. Hat, blonde. Yeah, she fits the bill.
Chin up.
Is there anyone here to hide a bod?
Okay.
Sadly, no.
Let's get down to business.
Hey.
Also, my game's doing that weird thing it does sometimes where it acts like I'm just walking, and I can't stop walking. There we go. Have I fixed it? No. Frantically pushing buttons to try and figure out what's going on. The game doesn't even have an auto run, and even if it did... What's up with this thing? My controller is firmly switched off. Okay, a quick Control-Alt-Delete has jogged it loose. Hopefully that hasn't faffed anything up too badly. But now my targets have wandered off and I don't know where they are. Because we could potentially make our way over here, have a look at our other target. And if we can rule them out, which we can't because they are reading and they're blonde and they've got a hat, that's extremely suspicious. But they've also got an assassin. Necklace, no tattoo, no glasses, which means she must have earrings. Let's see, that's drawn the attention of that guy. Because we'd want him out of the way, I feel. Right, are you going to walk away, assassin? Go on, follow your target. Now, you're not going to see anything, are you? Good. So this guy out of the way is a good start. We can get the assassin out of the way, and a push kill could be on the cards. Right, you are eating something, but it's not a chocky bar. Which means it's definitely our woman here. Do we just blind her? And then see if she tries to run away? Could be useful for science, you know. Maybe not here, though. If the flash grenade blind actually lasted any sensible length of time, then we could potentially blind her and then push her into the water and then run away before anyone knew what was happening. But it only seems to last for like a second, so that seems unlikely to be an option. Yeah, if only there was an easy way to blind someone, like just placing the grenade on the floor. If we had a remote flash device, maybe we could do it. I'd rather go for Silent Assassin, but the science going for blind target might be nice. Can we get away with this? Right, so she's been blinded. Now she's trying to escape.
You need to hurry. The target is trying to escape.
So yeah, blinding targets, surprisingly enough, does make them want to escape the map. So yeah, Silent Assassin, pretty much out the window. Push kill, pretty much out the window. Killing the target, though, not out the window. Missed.
Step back. Let the pros do their thing.
Let's go. Let the pros do their thing.
Excellent work, 47. The leader has been eliminated.
Whew.
Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Right. Yeah, we'll take it. We will have to take it. I mean, I've been recording 2.5 hours at this point. And that's level 3 complete.
Finish
nice little silent shotgun that we are not going to be bringing next time.
Get back to me when you're ready.
Nice little flash phone that we are also not going to be bringing next time. Because next time will be part 4. Well, level 4. Of the Bare Knuckle Boxer Challenge, and all being well, we'll get everything done. Might be 2 parts given how long this one's gone on for, but either way, thanks for sticking around and watching the whole damn thing, and we'll see you next time for more.